like to say good evening to everybody that's tuning in from far and near, all over Quartet Nation. What's going on, Sister Rosa Thomas, Miss Donetta Banks? Thank y'all for tuning in for the Ride Home Show. Happy Thursday to everybody. Hope everything is well with you. Thank y'all for tuning in to RBA Quartet Blast Showcase Radio. I'm your host, Pastor Tony of the Ride Home Show. I'm going to go ahead and do my disclaimers and get this stuff out of the way, and so we can get this ride going. The RBA Quartet Blast Showcase is a broadcast where we share independent gospel artists from all over the nation. And the purpose of this is that they get promoted and they get heard by you, the supporters and the listeners of gospel and quartet music. And my thing is this, you know, when we oftentimes we turn to the AM and FM station and we listen to a lot of the major guys, you know, from all over the world, but we never know about these local guys and these independent artists because they don't get the same airplay at the same time, you know, on the platform. But if you stop by the RBA Quartet Blast Showcase, I'm going to share with you their ministry. And I tell folks, the independent and the local guys are doing ministry, and they're just as good as some of these major guys. Y'all just, you know, support them, keep them in prayer, keep them lifted, you know, and go out and support them when they're in your town because they need you as a fan base for Quartet Nation. Okay, the next thing is this. Elder Hunter and the RVA Quartet Blast Showcase do not own the rights to all the material that we share here. But the thing is this, we have gotten the permission from each one of the artists to share their music ministry with you, the listeners of the Ride Home Show. Y'all sit back, let's go. I'm going to go all the way down to Bennettsville, South Carolina. Good friends of mine, the McDuffie family, got a song they told me to share with you. Let's go, come on. Y'all come on, happy Thursday to you. What's going on, Lady Saunders? Hey, Doris White. Hey, Lady Gloria Anderson, what's going on with you? Hey, Andrea Hall, thank you for tuning in. Sister Rosa, what's going on? You chilling with your pastor? In a time like this. Yeah, come on, let's rap. What's going on, Leo? Thank you for tuning in. In a time like this. I'll come up if you need him. He's there. Come on, you know you can't make it by yourself. Oh, you need some help. What's going on, Big Mom? I'm gonna drop your flyer today. What's going on, Thomas Harris? Oh, come on, if you know you can't make it by yourself. I know a man who will stick closer than any brother would. Come on, his name is Jesus. Come on, y'all. Oh, come on, you can't make it. What's going on, Brother George Jones? Thank you for tuning in for the Ride Home Show. What's going on, Cousin Cindy Pryor? Thank you for tuning in to the Ride Home Show. Hey, Lady Captain Chambers, all the way out in Louisa, Virginia. Thank you for being with me. Give my love to the Brooks family. What's going on, Lady Annie Elam, all the way down in Kingsville? Thank you for riding with Pastor Tony and RV Quintet Play Showcase to ride home soon. Oh, come on, if you need it. I told you, look, he don't have to call Uber Lyft to get there. You just got to call upon his holy name, and he's already there. Y'all gonna get this thing. Come on. Come on, won't he step right in? I told y'all he'll show up. I want him to turn it. Come on. Oh, he's turning around for somebody right now. I told y'all what the devil meant for your good, for your bad. Try to turn that thing for your good. Come on. What's going on, Lady Phyllis Potter and Mr. Wade? Wade Lee, thank y'all for tuning in. Y'all come on, ride with me. Happy Thursday to you. All over Quartet Nation. Oh, somebody tell the Lord thank you. Because he didn't have to wake you this morning. Come on. Oh, ain't he been good? Oh, I tell you, he's been real good. I got a friend that he's just that good. Anyway, Sister Linda, he's just that good, right? Oh, by himself. Come on. That's right, Sister Anna. He'll show up and show up. Oh, he's just that type of friend. Come on. Y'all stay there. I'm going down to Memphis, Tennessee. The Southern Sons got a song. It's a prayer with. I told you if you pray about it, oh, he's going to show up. Come on. Y'all put your seatbelts on. Y'all, let's go. Come on, let's ride.
That's why I know what prayer will do. It fixed it for others, my sisters and brothers. I know prayer will fix it for you. I tell you,
prayer will fix it.
Yeah.
Every time,
prayer will fix it.
What's going on, James Kennedy? Thank you for tuning in, my brother. What's up, Lady Maya? What's going on, Cousin Keith? Thank you for riding with me, man. I'm just on the wheels of steel, dropping it like it hot, man. Quartet star for Quartet Nation.
It fixed it for my sisters and brothers. And I know prayer will fix it for you. I tell you,
prayer will fix it.
I told y'all we ain't praying. Y'all won't change in your life. Y'all stop praying. Talk to the Lord. Come on. Oh, he'll fix it for you. All you got to do is call upon his name. What's going on, Lady Leah Coates? Thank you for tuning in. Up there in West Virginia, riding with Pastor Tony, right here at the RV Quartet Blast Showcase. What's going on, James Jones? Thank you for tuning in, my good friend. What's going on, Lady Melissa Saul Sylvester? All the way down in Atlanta, Georgia. What's going on with you? Come on, ride with me. What's going on, Lady Spence? my good friend, my new friend, thank you for tuning in. I pray all is well with you. You got those braids tight, keeping everything right. I told you, just trust God. He's going to make it work. Keep doing what you're doing. Keep on praying. Come on. What's going on, Lady Shelly and Hubert? Oh, thank you for riding with Pastor Tony on this Thursday for the Ride Home Show. What's going on, Mr. John? John Hurt, thank you for tuning in. Hey, Lady Yolanda's Wind, what's going on with you? Happy Thursday to you. I mean, Yolanda Jones, I'm sorry. Thank you for tuning in. Well, my good friends, Inspiration got a song called Show Up. And see, the thing is, like this Southern Sun said, that if you pray, God gonna work those things out. But see, the thing is this, oftentimes we so used to telling other folk and getting on the phone with our mother and father and grandparents and telling folk, you know, what's going on. And then we don't understand when, you know, they don't call you back or there's nothing they can do. Because that's the thing, oftentimes folk got issues and problems themselves where they don't even want you to know what's going on with them because they put themselves up there like they all that and everything. But they are not exempt either. They got issues and problems. And I tell folks, stop telling folk your business. Stop getting on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, and all social media blasting all your stuff out there. Take some time and talk to the Lord God. He's already got a way out. He's going to show up and show out. He's going to send somebody to your rescue. Y'all talking to the wrong folk. Look, y'all better talk to somebody that's going to show up. Come on, Inspiration. These guys, I tell you, they got a hot song. Check it out. Come on, he gonna show up. What's going on, Mr. Stairs? What's going on, my brother? Hey, we gotta get up and we gotta talk. I told you, you don't have to call Uber Lyft. He's already there. Just call up on his name. Come on. Happy Thursday, Quartet Nation. Y'all, come on. I'll tell somebody to tell somebody. Come on, take your ride. It don't cost a number. Just a little time. What else? Oh, come on. Let's praise God. Come on. Put your shouting shoes on. Oh, he's getting ready to work it out for somebody right now. Oh, he's just in time, y'all. I told you, when folk walk away, God will be still standing by you. What's going on, Lady Angel? Thank you for tuning in.
My quartet group of the month of October. Other than continued praise, my good friends. Congratulations to you.
He's going to show up. What's going on now?
Cousin Juana, what's going on with you? Happy Thursday to you.
No matter what time it is.
I told you, don't matter what time, just call upon his name.
Oh, you still doing house calls, y'all. Come on. Angel, you want to come up and talk today? You got a minute where you can come up live? Send me a request if you can come live. We'll talk a little bit. Well, I'm going to head down to a good friend of mine. Cedric Hunter got a song entitled Right Now, Lord. I keep telling folks, y'all wasting time, you know, trying to figure it out on your own. But if you call upon the name of the Lord God, it's already done. He's just waiting for you to access all of the promises, what he said that he's got for you. I told you, don't forfeit your inheritance. I tell you, you ain't got to stay in that dark place. You better, look, y'all got to get this thing. Come on. Angel, if you want to come on and you got a minute, you can talk. Or if your husband got a minute, tell him to send me an invite. I want to talk to you a little bit. Let folk know who you are, where you're from, what you're doing for the Lord God. If not, we can do it tomorrow. Just let me know. Hey, let's get to the right. Let's go.
For those of you that
what's going on,
Lord,
Lady Gail Bowright? What's going on with you?
Right,
I think y'all in Goose. Here riding Pastor Tony on this Thursday for the Ride Home Show. Oh, come on, come on. Y'all know that he's right now. He's right now. Y'all got to get this done. Come on. He's still doing miracles, y'all. I tell folks, look, he's a doctor above all doctors. I know what they told you last month, but see, when the Lord God intervened, they told you something different on this Monday. Oh, it wasn't nothing but the Holy Ghost showed up, y'all. Oh, he's still healing folks. I tell you, there's no problem too big for God. Come on. Oh, he's working out for somebody right now. What's going on, Evangelist Alan Harris? Thank you for tuning in. What's going on, Cousin Tiger? Thank you for riding with Pastor Tony and the RBA Quartet Blast Showcase, the Ride Home Show, right here at Facebook Live and www.gmapnumber1.com worldwide. Thank you, Cousin Tiger, Minister Tiger. I make sure we get that in tomorrow. I appreciate all that you do for Pastor Tony and our big Quartet Blast Showcase and the Sons of Praise. Much love to you, cousin. Over there at the Choice Radio, right here in Richmond, Virginia. Oh, how many of y'all need a blessing? I told you he's still passing out those envelopes. And he's still passing out yeses. And right, he's doing it right now. Oh, somebody's getting a yes right now. Come on. But whatever you need from the Lord. Oh, come on. Stop calling on folk. I told y'all forfeiting what you got. Calling on folk. Oh, y'all better call on the Lord God. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, somebody said right now. Oh, you sick and tired of being sick and tired. Oh, just go and turn your life over to the Lord. He's ready to do greater for you and in you. But you got access to him, y'all. Come on, just call upon his name. Oh, he's doing it right now. Oh, he's able to do it. He can do what mom and daddy can't do. Oh, when your friends walk away. Come on, when you're all alone. Oh, y'all got to get this. Come on. Right now, so that lets me know. you, whatever it is, God got it. Come on. All he'll do is he's supplying our needs right now, y'all. All he'll do it. Come on, y'all got to be encouraged. Sometimes you got to encourage yourself. You don't need nobody else to pump you up. Come on, you know, when you look around and the Lord God has blessed you and got nice jobs and nice fine cars and homes, that's enough that nobody have to tell you to tell the Lord God thank you. That's something that should be naturally that you do every time he open your eyes and give you the activities of your limb. Just tell the Lord God thank him. And I tell folk, look, he didn't create us just to have all of this stuff and be blessed. He did all of those things so that we would be blessed to be a blessing unto other folk. And tell folk that he did it. Don't you take the credit. You get out of the way. I told y'all, folk know all y'all business, and they'll throw a rock at you fast as you turn your eye, and then they'll hide their hand. They didn't do it. But see, the thing is this. If you tell them that God did it, they'll leave you alone because they don't understand. Because I tell folk, look, you can't keep doing what you're doing and expecting the same results. You got to have some change in you. And you can't stay in that dark place. If you stay in that dark place, then that's your fault, because he said that we don't have to stay there. Y'all, come on, my good friends, Dennis Shelton and the Voices of Praise got a song entitled Knocking at Your Door. I don't know about you, but the Lord God is knocking at doors. And y'all got to get this thing. All right, let's go. Angel, I got your invite. I'm going to pull your song up and after this one, and then we're going to get it done. Thank you so much. What's going on, ladies? Cindy and Roberts, Washington, thank you for tuning in.
What will you do? You can't hide, you can't run.
Oh, come on, who knocking at your door? Is it friend, man? The repo, man? Oh, is it Jesus? Come on. Could be the milkman or the mailman. Come on, there's somebody knocking at your back door. You better check that. Come on. I'm gonna see he's knocking at your heart. Come on. Knocking at your door, come on. Oh, he's trying to get y'all to y'all promise, come on. Oh, do you feel him knocking someday? Oh, do you hear him knocking? Come on. Oh, come on. He's giving us time to get it right, y'all. I tell you, when you look in the mirror and your hair starts turning gray, you get some wrinkles in your face, your steps get a little slower. Oh, he's letting us know, love, that he's coming back. Come on, y'all. Oh, y'all better get ready. Come on. What's going on, Lady Wonder? Hey, Lady Eileen Moore, thank you for tuning in.
I'm blessed, Elder. How are you doing?
I can't complain. I'm just blessed to see another Thursday.
I know that's right. Even though it's
what tell me, I got to put to the last one this video. A little bit about Continual Praise. So I'm going to hold on.
Yes, sir. Continual Praise. We're out of Clarksville, Tennessee, and we've been in ministry for about close to 4 years now. But that's just as Continual Praise. I started out as a little girl. I've been doing this all my life, and I mean, it's a blessing. I'm passionate about it, and I really love ministering. So.
We love y'all here. I mean, you know, like I said, we reach out to a lot of artists when we first started the broadcast. And you all was one of the groups that came in here and turned right away. You didn't hesitate to share your ministry because, you know, I look at it like y'all wanna let folks know what the Lord God is doing here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
If you play on Jesus, it ain't gonna come back.
Okay.
And can you hear us okay? Everything clear on that one? You got earbuds in?
I don't have earbuds. Let me see if I can locate my earbuds while you're playing the song.
Play your song. See if you can get them and then come back.
Yes, sir. Give me 1 second.
You gotta let him.
Can't hear the music. Donnetta, can you hear this broadcast? Oh, come on, he's gonna work it out. We got a little technical difficulty, but he's gonna work it out. Come on. Y'all see this lady on this line right here? She done went in that Bible. That's a little preacher right there. Oh, come on, come on. He's gonna answer somebody's prayer today. Hey, look, if you're a witness that you can call on him, somebody push the hot button, push the light button. Oh, let's make the devil mad. Don't give him no credit. Tell him that the Lord God is working it out. Come on. Oh, come on. How many of y'all know that he'll work it out? Well, we got my good friends, Continued Praise. One of the lead singers, Miss Angela Fryer, is with us live right here at the RVA Quartet Blast Showcase. Angela, when you did you write this song?
My son wrote it, the drummer.
Your son wrote it? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Great material. But I tell you, you know, you really go in when you sing the thing. And I felt it the first time I listened to the song. And that's why I like to share it here with, you know, the listeners of the RVA Quartet Blast Showcase. Because like I tell folk, you know, I get a lot of material in and I listen to it. And if it ministers to me, I'm going to share it with folk. And not to say that if it don't minister, I'm not going to share it. But, you know, some stuff stick out. You know, like, you know, when grandma was baking pies and cakes, some of them pies and cakes were a little sweeter than the other ones. And we still ate those other ones.
Yes,
but
sir.
Some of them that was a little gooder. We, you know, we kind of savor those a little more.
Yes,
and
sir.
That's one of those songs that we try to savor here, you know, at the showcase. Because the thing is this, folk calling on the wrong folk. You know, they get on social media and they calling on their friends. Everybody got problems and, you know, can't figure their own things out. But, you know, they're not telling them to call on the Lord God. You know, and that's what we was created to do, was to go to him. You know, he's our way. He's the word, the way, and the access. And folk don't know that. They don't have to stay in that dark place.
Yes,
and I'm glad that a song like that can help folk. To let them know that they can call on our friend Jesus.
Yes, sir. Well,
well, you got another song entitled Change.
Yes, sir.
You wrote that, or your son wrote that one?
My brother Montrell Darrett, formerly of Commission and John P. Key, wrote that song, Change. And he wrote the song maybe about 13, 14 years ago. And he's an urban contemporary artist, and I just fell in love with the song, so I asked him for it, and he told me I could have it. So my son rearranged this, but I do write as well. And on the upcoming CD that we're finishing up, there will be about five or six songs that I wrote on the project.
Okay. I know it's in you, woman of God, and you got an awesome husband, you know, my brother. You know, on that keyboard, and I know it's going to be right. We can't wait to hear it. You know, just make sure we get it first so we can drop it like a hot tub on the RBA Quartet Blast Showcase.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm going to play Change, and then we're going to come back, and I'm going to let you get back to what you're doing, okay?
Yes, sir.
With the way the world is going today, we can all understand the change. Romans 12 and 2 says, be ye not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewal of your mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Listen to the words of God. Jesus, my life will never be the same. Oh, oh, oh. He spoke so gently, kind words of wisdom, reminding me the change that he has come. God must come, or will come. When my change has come. Yes, it has changed, has come. Yeah, if you don't mind, up your mama turn. So lift up your head, the storm is past, it's over. Come on, yeah. All is forgiven, every chain has been broken. You're no wrong, not my own, I belong to the Lord, and my change has come, oh yeah, change has come, oh help me see, oh Jesus.
Come on, I know somebody can relate to this. Come on. You can change. I'm going to say that you just can't come on no more. I'm on.
Jesus, deliver Jesus,
so gently. Kind words of wisdom divinely they change as come. Oh yes, it has changed as come.
Come on, how many of y'all changed on come? I tell you, you know, those two songs right there, I tell you, they really ministered to me as well. And I know it's ministered to a lot of you out there when I played and shared it. And that's why we chose Continued Praise this month to be the month of October, Quartet Group of the Month. You know, oftentimes I tell folk, you know, folk like big stuff, but sometimes it's a little thing. Just being recognized sometimes means a lot.
Yes,
and I'm pretty sure that Continued Praise is going to continue to do the work and the ministry of the Lord God. And I just wanted to be a little part of celebrating them and letting them know that, you know, what they're doing is ministry. And I tell you, keep on doing what you're doing. I can't wait for the new CD to drop.
It's greatly appreciated.
We're going to drop it right here, you know, to share it with the listeners. Anything else you got to say before we get out of here?
I just wanted to tell you, thank you again. You're greatly appreciated. And I just want everybody to be on the lookout for the CD when it is released. We'll have a special appearance from my father, Doc McKenzie, mm-hmm. and a guy I call my big brother I've known since I was 15 years old, Darrell McFadden. And that's a long, mm-hmm. long time for us knowing each other. So mm-hmm. They will be featured on this release. And mm-hmm. I'm excited and can't wait for it to happen. But we're just trusting God. We're not trying to be anything big or great, you know, in people's eyes. We're just here for ministry, and that's our sole purpose.
Like I said, it's truly ministry because, like I said, you know, your whole aura, you know, the way you carry yourself, you know, in the ministry that you're doing in the song, you can listen and know that you're not out there just for a show or putting on the show or the act. You know, it's ministry.
Yes, sir.
Because, I mean, you're really letting the Lord God use you. And I'm pretty sure, you know, I can say this for your father, Doc. I'm pretty sure that he's very proud and happy for you. And he probably can't wait to be featured with his daughter. You know, that's an honor and a treat. And then, you know, going all the way up New York and get Uncle Darrell to come with you, that's another treat. You know, and I can't wait to hear it. So y'all go ahead and do what you got to do.
Yes, sir.
Stay in touch with me. Like I said, we got a lot of stuff coming up next year. I'm in 2020 for the RVA Quartet Blast Showcase. And we're going to make sure that y'all are part of what we're doing to just grow Quartet Nation. Like
yes,
I tell
sir.
People, it's not about me as the artist, the Sons of Praise, or it's not about me as a pastor, because I have a lot of friends that's bishops, ministers and pastors and evangelists, you know, all over the world.
Yes.
You know, a lot of independent artists, a lot of the major artists I'm friends with. And the thing is this, I know and you know that independent artists, we don't really get the recognition, the airplay that we should.
Yes, sir.
And I thank God that he gave me this platform where we can do this live on Facebook. And we also got it streaming over in Chicago at www.gmap1.com worldwide. Because that's all we're doing is ministry, y'all.
Yes, sir.
We're just trying to grow greater in the Lord God.
Yes,
y'all
sir.
Continue to support, continue to praise, continue to support, you know, this old country boy right here down in Virginia, you know, for the RA Quartet Blast Showcase. Y'all tell somebody, come on, take the ride with us. I'm going to get back to the ride with Angela. Thank you so much.
Yes, sir.
Give my love to my brother. Tell him I'm still waiting on my phone call.
Yes, sir. You have a blessed one.
All right.
Thank you
all. You be blessed. Thank you so much.
Bye-bye.
Well, we're going to get back to the ride. I'm going down to our Merle area. Good friends of mine, the Heavenly Sons, told me to share this song with you. It's entitled Family Prayer. Let's go.
Tonight. When I was a little boy, I used to hit my uncle and sing a little song, something like that.
Don't forget the family prayer. I guarantee you right there. You know what? Listen here. When we gather around at the altar, I'm telling you.
like God put it on your heart. Heavenly Sons told me to share this with you right here at the Ride Home Show. The Heavenly Sons will be celebrating their 36th anniversary featuring the Soul Messengers, the Gospel Pearls, Zion featuring Claude Allison Sr., the Southern Gospel Singers, Tony Ward will be there, Lil David and the Bells of Joy, and Voices of Clarksville. And I think praise and worship will be done by Lady Andrea. I think the MCs for the hour are going to be Eric Bossman Graham and Shelton Gordon. Early bird tickets are $15 in advance, and I think they're $20, $25 at the door. This is going to be held at the Meridian Hill Baptist Church out there at 5354 Chef Road, Capitol Heights, Maryland, 20743. Y'all can get in touch with it. Any of the Heavenly Sons, Kevin Smith, Raymond Monk Sr., Raymond Jr. Let those guys, go support those guys. And that date is going to be, let's see, the date is November the 10th, y'all. It's right around the corner. You know, start at 4 p.m. Doors open, start at 5. If you can make it out there, go and love on these guys. They're great friends of mine. Very, you know, good guys. They love the Lord. They love to minister, and they love to come to your town and your city. You know, so y'all get in touch with them and make your way out there if you can. Go and support them on their anniversary celebration. I'm gonna share a little word with you and get back to the ride. I know got a little long length of the day, but it's all good. It's a ride. That's what it's about. Let folk know what's going on out here in Quartet Nation. Well, this morning when I looked over in the book of Hebrews. Chapter 4 and verse 15, very familiar passage. It said, "For we have not
and high priest, which cannot be touched with the feelings of our infirmities, but was in all point tempted like as we are, yet without sin. Well, Pastor, well, who are they talking about? Well, they're talking about Jesus the Christ, you know, here when they talk about this high priest, you know, our Savior. I said he saved us and ransomed our lives down at Calvary Cross one day. And the thing is this, when I read this thing, I said, now, you know, Jesus was in the flesh here in the earth realm, just like we are, you know, and, you know, he's the founder of our salvation, you know, and he experienced all of the things that we experience in life, you know. But here's the thing, the experiences that we have are flawed because of sin. See, he didn't have no sin. He was sinless, you know, but we are still left here in sin nature. He died so that we would have life. I keep telling folk, you know, we got an inheritance, you know, but we just not accessing what the Lord God has promised us. And I challenge you today, and I tell you that regardless of what you're dealing with or who you are or whatever place you are, just know that the Lord God has placed Jesus here, you know, to take care of us, you know, to weigh and watch over us, you know, in those times that we're heavy burdened down, that we got someone we can go to. He's our comforter, y'all. He's an endured all that we endured, the tears, the fear, you know, the up the hill, the down the hill, the tribulations, you know, and he did it all in grace, by the grace of God, you know, and we can do the same thing, you know, even in our challenging time when we're tempted, you know, by sin and by the adversary to, you know, be unchrist and, you know, unchrist-like, you know, we still have choices. And see, the thing is this, we are saved by what we believe. But the thing is this, God not going to, he's not going to force himself on us, you know, but he's there if you need him. I told you, he don't have to call Uber, Lyft to get there. He's already there. We just got to access him. Because the thing is this, it clearly points out here in the scripture that, you know, he didn't have, you know, a sin nature as we do. But the thing is this, he experienced the same temptations that we face and the challenges that we face. It wasn't easy for him, you know, to walk around. Folk talked about him, disliked him, you know, criticized him. It wasn't easy, him going up on that hill, you know, carrying the cross, you know, getting up on the cross where they pierced him in his side. You know, they spit on him. They put a crown of thorns on his head. It wasn't easy. So he endured some of the same things that we endured. But the thing is this, because he was sinless and he didn't have sin nature. Because the thing is this, how you don't be sin nature and sinless? Well, you be obedient to what the word of God is saying unto you here in the earth realm. And I'm not saying that everybody's going to be righteous and right, because we all come short of his glory. But, you know, we're saved by the grace. But the thing is this. If we can continue to look at ourselves and we know that we're jacked up and messed up and ain't nobody got to tell us, and we go ahead on and fix that thing for ourselves, and we don't have to keep being reminded, because that's the thing. It's going to come a time where you might not have enough time to get it right. Because see, some folk think that, well, I got to get myself right. I just need a little more time. You know, what going to happen when you ain't got the time? Because see, the thing is this. The Lord God is coming more sooner than later. I tell folk, look, he didn't say when he's coming, but he tells us that he's coming back. You know, and the thing is this, if you forfeit your reservation, you can't blame nobody but yourself. Because the thing is this, we already know that there's challenges that, you know, we got to, you know, bob and weave around. We know that the adversary is doing his job. But see, the thing is, we're not doing our job. We're not turning our lives over to the Lord God. We're not making him, giving him the authority over our lives, because we are still dipping and dabbing, flipping and tripping, and all of those other things that are not of God and not of Christ. And I tell folk, you know, don't think that just because you're doing good today that all hell can't break loose tomorrow and you got to call upon him. What happens if you call upon him and he don't hear you, or he don't get there, he don't show up? You know, when you expect him to, are you going to continue to praise his name? Are you going to continue to trust him? Well, some of us will, some of us won't. Let's be real. But the thing and the truth of the matter is, he ain't going to always come when we want him to. But the thing is that he might send somebody else in his place to help us. So that's why I tell folk, be kind to folk, be nice to folk, be Christ-like to folk. Y'all get out the way. Because see, folk know your history. They know your background. They know there ain't no Christ in you. They know that look, all hell, you'll cuss them out if you get them wrong. And they know that. So what you have to do is you have to be Christ-like. Even though when you're tempted, still have a Christ-like spirit about everything that you endure and that you deal with. Because sooner or later, folk gonna see God and they won't see you. And they'll get it right. Because I tell folk, see, he didn't bless me just to be blessed. He told me to tell y'all that he did it. Because see, I didn't do this. If it was up to me, I'd be still flip-dipping and tripping, doing like y'all do, you know. But he said, no, you've had your run. You had a ball. You had a field day. You had your party. Now it's time for you to have a party for me. You know, you go tell them that I'm able, that I shall, that I can and I will. And I've left a reservation for them, and it's an inheritance, it's a promise. And I tell folk, don't forfeit what the Lord God got for you. You know, oftentimes your mother, father might not can leave you nothing or didn't have nothing. But we most of us come from poor families, but the Lord has been good to us. And I don't know about you, but the Lord has been real good. I thank him, you know, for his kindness. I thank him for health and strength because he didn't have to do it. He didn't have to wake us this morning, y'all. And just know that he's our high priest. And he endured the same things that we endured, but he did it without sin. So y'all, come on, let's get back to the ride. My good friends, the Silver Stars got a song called Victory. Let's go. You got troubles on every hand. Oh, come on, turn your life over to the Lord God. He turned it around for you. And you know that you didn't do it. Oh, come on, tell somebody that the Lord God did it. And that he's worthy of all your praises. Come on, somebody. Your trials, he's gonna turn it around for your good. Oh, he just went to testimony, y'all. Come on. Oh, somebody witnesses somebody as to what the Lord God is doing. Come on.
What we're trying to tell you is everything God uses went through a dark place. Abraham got the covenant in a dark place. Jacob wrestled with angels. It doesn't mean God isn't there. Sign of greatness, and what me and the fellas is trying to tell you, if you hold on long enough, in the end, you will have victory in Jesus. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, somebody said victory. Come on. Oh, come on. I told you, look, he's left you in the hurt. He's made the reservation. I told you, he's the way. See, when he ransomed his son Jesus, when he ransomed our lives, y'all, so that we don't have to stay in sin. Y'all gonna get this stuff. I tell you, you don't have to stay there. You can sing and tired of being sick and tired of being in that dark place. Oh, you done tried everything else. And it didn't work. It ain't working. It ain't gonna work. Oh, y'all better come on, turn to Lord God. Come on. I tell folk, if you drink liquor and you was an alcoholic, it get to a place where you can't get drunk no more, so you stop drinking. Or if you smoke crack and drugs, and then you get to a place where you don't get high no more, and the drugs don't get you where you gotta get no more. Oh, y'all come on, try the Lord God. Oh, he's got greater for you. He's got a place for you. Oh, he want to use you for his will, y'all. Come on, y'all gotta get this thing. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Get ready to get out of here, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed the show today. Right here, the RVA Quartet Glass Showcase.
Early this morning.
Y'all come on back tomorrow at 4 p.m. I'll be right here on the Wheels of Steel, the 1 and 2. All driving it like it hot. Give me nothing but the best of independent gospel artists from all over the nation. Oh, y'all tell somebody to tell somebody that we'll be back tomorrow. Right here at 4 p.m. And if you miss it here, drop over to www.gmap1.com. I'm streaming worldwide, y'all, from Chicago. Y'all check it out. I'll see y'all tomorrow. And know that the Lord God is with you. Be safe. Be careful. Watch out for your neighbor. Pray for your neighbor. Pray for your community. Pray for your church. Pray for your pastors. Pray for your leaders. And look, I told you, if you start praying, the Lord God will do the changing, because we can't change. All we can do is make the choice. Y'all gonna get this thing. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Oh, come on, come on, y'all, come on in. Come on into the house. Drop by the church house Sunday. Go to Bible study on Wednesday. Get up early and go to Sunday school, y'all. Come on. Do like they used to do. Or drag them children to church. Come on, y'all. I'd just like to thank each one of y'all for tuning in. I might have missed some folks that popped up, but I thank y'all for tuning in for the RVA Quartet Black Showcase, the Ride Home Show. I'm your host, Pastor Tony. I'm going to get up out of here, and I'll see y'all good folk tomorrow. Y'all be blessed, and y'all stay prayed up, and know that Quartet Nation is going to rise. Y'all, let's get it. Gotta go.